morning, everyone, and welcome to my version of Vlogmas. I'm going to be filming today and on Christmas Day. Today is actually Thursday the 23rd, and I actually work tomorrow, so I can't really film, but I thought I'd film today and on Christmas. So we're just here at, packages. We're here at Mum and Dad's. We're going to come for a swim. We just went to the gym this morning. I am feeling very, very sweaty. Sagey and Nettie. Yeah. So yeah, we're going to come for a swim. It's hot. Did some exercise. Now going for a swim. But yeah. Just going to be filming today and Christmas Day and what we get up to. Say hey, Sagey. Kisses. Can you do the kisses? Mm-hmm. Look, here's Poppy. Is it Poppy?
Hello.
It's Poppy.
Hello.
Oh, come on in. Oh, you got the aircon on, thank goodness. Oh, isn't it? Oh, look, there's Nona. I'm filming, by the way. Yeah, Vlogmas. Yeah.
Hello, gorgeous. Hello.
So yeah, we've come for a swim. Mum, where's your protein at? Oh, it's hot. Where's Ainsley? Oh, that's right, yep. Does she still have her protein in here? Anyways, we'll show you when we get into the pool. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and follow me on all my social medias as well, especially Instagram if you want to keep updated. But yes, they're all in the link down below to check them out. Hello everyone, I just wanted to interrupt this part of the video to talk about Ana Luisa. They are sponsoring this portion of the video. I just wanted to get on here and tell you guys that they have up to 60% off on their website at the moment for their end of year sale. I just wanted to show you guys a few pieces that I picked up from the sale. I will leave everything in the description bar down below and all the info as well as the links to each of the items. But first I want to show you guys, I have been loving chain link kind of necklaces. So I picked up this necklace here. I absolutely love it. I love this kind of like chain link. It is called the Laura Bold necklace. It does come in these awesome little pouches to keep them protected. I love how it looks and I love how sturdy and everything is. I wear mine in the shower and everything, just because I don't like to take jewelry off, so I kind of wear mine in the shower like I had before. I wear the earrings in the shower, I never take them out of my ears. The metals and everything are really good, they last in the shower and everything. I also picked up as well, I pretty much went with like two necklaces and earrings, but I picked up these gorgeous earrings. They're called the Lara earrings and they are these really nice chain kind of drop earrings with a bit of like diamantes in them. I love these. I can't wait to wear them. I'm gonna wear them for New Year's. That's why I liked them. I wanted to like kind of wear them for New Year's. And then I also picked up another chain necklace, more of a chunky style chain necklace, but yeah, I fell in love with this one. So this one is called the Blake necklace and it's more of like your chunky kind of link necklace as well. I love how this looks. So it is the same length as this one, but it's just more of a chunky style. I'll show you on, but yeah, I love these kind of link necklaces. I don't know what's going on. I just have this like little weird obsession at the moment. But yeah, so it just sits down like a little bit lower but that's kind of like what that one looks like. But even they look really cute together too. Anyways, I just wanted to let you guys know as well. Yeah, they are having their sale, so definitely jump on. They're up to 60% off, which is amazing. And yes, I have left all the description information in the links below. But yeah, let's get back onto the video. Oh! You're stuck.
You're stuck.
You know how to move it. Go on. Move it down the road. Nah. No, it's too hard. It's too hard, Poppy. Move it. Yeah.
Oh, you little chicken.
There you go.
Oh,
big burp.
Hey, burp. Burp from the what's her name?
You gonna have another go? You gonna have another go?
See, good.
Next year, if we're retired, once we retire, we won't have any money for
you. Oh, I told you that. What's her name, mate? Not better. Look at this.
Oh my god. So, did you go for a swim? Woo!
What are you doing? Don't dive too deep, dive shallow.
You ready?
Woo!
Whee! Yummy! Oh, that's actually nice. Dive in, babe.
Okay.
Dive in, don't feel it.
Oh my god, finally home. It's like 2 o'clock. We were at the shopping center getting groceries for Christmas Day. Got my groceries. I'll show you guys what I got. We're not doing, like I said, this year we're not doing actually I'm just on like snacks. So everyone else is doing like other stuff. Mum got prawns, which I'm excited for. But yeah, Sage is at the moment having a nap. She fell asleep in the car. It was so cute. She was all tuckered out. Little darling. Yeah. So I'll show you guys what I got for the Christmas Day. I'm gonna set you up here. You know what I actually forgot?
Oh no.
We're okay. We can last. We can
last.
Alright. Just putting a few things away. First bag. I got Sage a water bottle, a bluey one, so cute. I got some shallots for the cob loaf, if I make a cob loaf. I got potatoes, 2 apples for Sage, some strawberries, and then also I got a shit ton of drumsticks for the dogs. So that's all in there. Next, body wash for Sage. Philly cheese. Sagey had a chalky milk while we're at the shopping center. Sour cream for the cob. I got this wine. Not wine. This cheese. Oh. I got this cheese. It's all going all blurry. What are you doing? I got this cheese. It's like infused with wine. It's got goat cheese, so I'm excited for that. I got a heap of these protein yogurts because I've been having these as breakfast in the morning. Some goat's cheese because for lunch I've been having tuna and rice, and I added a bit of goat's cheese in it, and it's really nice. Really simple and easy. I got some lean beef mince for bolognese if you want to make bolognese. I've got 2 dips, French onion and cheese and chives. I got ice cream, which really needs to go into the freezer. Protein pancakes. Put that in the freezer. Some corn for the, because I make bacon and corn. Cobloaf. I got a camembert. I got my tuna. 4 cans of tuna. Because if we're going out to Stony Creek, I can't drink because I'll have to drive home. But I just got like Coke and blood orange drink. I wasn't sure which one I wanted. And if the kids want like Coke, or if anyone else wants Coke, I just got that. But if we are at Mum and Dad's, I've got the goods. Got the wine. Yep. I just got some bread rolls to take out. I got, oh my god, no, my cob. I got my cob, but it's flattened. It's flattened. That's okay. I got bacon and Twiggy sticks for Ned, and bacon. And then these are all like the snack foods now. So, got the Jacks. I got my rice, my tuna and rice. I got the Red Rock chips. So I got those ones, Ned loves these. And then I got the sea salt because they're my favorite. And we both love honey soy. And then I just got some plain water biscuits. And then some more Easy Mac, Sage and her snacks. Some other snacks. And that is pretty much everything. I got some more rice as well. So that is all that I got for... Yeah, that's it. For Christmas, like I said, I'm on snack duty, so I pretty much got some cheese, some dips. Mum's got the salamis and stuff. And yeah. Yeah. I think like we're just doing like prawns and like maybe some cold ham and whatnot. We're not like cooking. If that's if we go out to Stony. So yeah. Alright, well, I'm going to put everything away. And then I'm going to show you guys what I got for Eamon. Like, yeah, I'll have to show you guys. So I just put all the groceries away. So I'm excited to show you this from Eamon. So I've been digging through it to see what was in it. But oh my god. So their holiday drops just dropped. I've got sent one of their black sets and the really nice Movi color set. But seriously, like, look at all the stuff that they sent me. Oh my god, even like a tea, what is it, a puzzle. And then underneath I've got the Wholesome Life, which I already have, so I'm going to give this to Ainsley. And then underneath here, another book. Another one. Oh, thank you so much, Eamon. Seriously, like, this is absolutely amazing. So cute. Love it. So, while I'm actually wearing one of the Eamon sets that are going on sale for Boxing Day, I need to get some footage of, or like some photos. So I think I just do it outside and take a photo outside. Me just wearing the set, so I'm gonna do that. Good morning everyone and Merry Christmas. We're just about to go wake up Sage, but I thought I'd show you guys what's under the Christmas tree. Sage's new bike. And then some prezzies. So So we're gonna open them up and then we're gonna get ourselves ready and head over to Mum and Dad's to open presents with the kids and head out to Stony. Yeah. Look at that, is that your bike? Is that your bike?
No.
You wanna jump on your bike?
Yeah.
Have a look. Yeah. That's yours. Merry Christmas, darling. Yeah. That's from Mummy and Daddy. Mummy and Daddy. No. Do you want to open another present?
No.
No? No. Okay. What about Santa? Santa got your present. Shall we see what Santa got you?
No.
Yeah. This one's from Santa. It says, "To Sage, Merry Christmas, Santa." You want to open that one up?
No.
No? Why not?
You're right, you're breaking.
Oh, you're breaking it.
You're breaking
it. Clear,
clear, clear.
No, you're
going to
that
one. Yeah, it's
always.
What did you get?
Sage's.
What is that?
What do you got there, Papa?
I the battery.
You going to open it up? Hey, you're not showing me. Open up your
presents. Open up all your presents. Go on, open them up, Sagey. Go on. Yeah, Poppy will help you.
Look at him just tearing it apart.
Who's got the ladies?
Oh, look at this. We won't crack that open. How about we?
What have we got here? Look at this.
Oh, my God.
Oh, Broncos.
Broncos towel, wow. Now you don't have to borrow Poppy's towel.
Look at that, gingerbread man. Whoa, Sage, you gonna eat all that? You gonna eat all the gingerbread man?
Gingerbread man? Oh,
what
have we got here?
Look at that, yum. You can eat that later.
Oh, what's this?
That?
What's this?
Keep it, Noxie. Look, you've got Christmas shorts too and some books.
Paper? Oh, who's this?
Who's that?
Who's this? Look. Who is it? Oh, it's a little pillow.
It's a pillow. Bluey pillow.
Oh, wow.
For a bed.
You got
is
a
that
blue...
for your bed?
Yeah. A Bluey pillow.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, Bluey.
What else did you get?
Bluey.
Cuddles.
Bluey pillow. Hey?
Oh, my God, that looks creepy.
I know.
Oh. What else did you get, Sagey?
Here, we open this one. Here, at the back. Ready? You rip it? Here, that's it. Rip open. That's a girl.
Oh,
what's this? Hey?
She's like, I almost want the pillow.
Your book. We got a book. Cinderella.
Not So, so Ugly, ugly sisters. Sisters.
Oh, another book.
Oh, another book, Sage.
Oh, wow.
I love
a book. A book?
Oh my goodness. Oh, creepy.
Watch it there.
Oh, look,
look, a swimming. It's your swimming outfit.
Oh, that's funny because we were saying that we needed one yesterday. Oh, look, you got
look
a
at bluey. Yeah, a vest. You could use that today.
You can use it today. Oh,
yeah.
Spider. Ah.
Okay.
There you go. Yep.
Look at that, a bluey vest. So you can go for a swim. in the pool, hey?
The employees might be killing on Christmas.
Oh, oh I know, yeah.
What? Hey? For Bluey, another Bluey. What else we got? Here,
what's
look.
This one? Who's it from?
Oh, I didn't even look. I didn't even read them up.
From Norna. They're from Norna.
They're all from Norna and Poppy.
Yes.
Yeah, you said him from No Battery.
Hey? They're not the right ones. Oh, truly? Oh, are they? Oh, I might have some up the other colour. Oh, truly.
What's that say, G?
Oh, Bluey again.
What's that?
Bluey. It's another
what's
Bluey.
That?
Oh wow!
She's so excited.
What
oh,
we got here?
What are they? Are they cot sheets?
Oh yeah.
Oh,
fitted sheets for
cot
your bed.
Sheets.
Oh, you can go to bed with Bluey. You'll have Bluey pillow. Bluey
oh,
sheets.
Oh, that's so cute.
Wow. Bluey
oh,
sheets.
Bluey sheets oh. To go with your Bluey thing. And your last one over there. Huh?
Oh, yeah.
What's
you're
that
so
one, Seiji?
This one? For Seiji from Norna and Poppy.
Here's another one.
Or from Sander.
Jeez.
Here. Yeah. You got it? Here. Here. This one.
But why is it?
Oh. Oh, no.
Yeah.
Don't tell me it's another oh. Bluey.
Oh my god.
It's another Bluey. It's another Bluey. Look. It's a Bluey bag. Oh, look here. You got, what's this?
Oh my goodness.
A dinner plate. Your plate. You got a little plate and spoon and a bag.
Oh my god.
Look at you.
So much Bluey.
Bluey, Bluey, Bluey.
You put all her Bluey stuff together and it's just gonna be like.
Oh, look in here!
New shoes!
Wow, you got a bowl!
Oh, wow!
You got a bowl?
Look at all that!
Oh, they're nice, Noxy.
Bluey
nice.
Bowl?
You like them? You
a Bluey drink
yourself.
Bottle?
You can slip it onto your feet all by yourself.
A Bluey knife and fork?
How good is that?
And a little, your own little Bluey plate!
And look, you got something else in there too.
Wow!
You
how'd you go that
mean? Yeah. So much Bluey.
Bluey everywhere! Bluey and Bingo.
We got our bottle.
Okay, in that one.
Wow, Sagey.
Gee.
Bluey girl.
Bluey, alright.
Jesus.
Hey. Look at you, Bluey. Hey, your Bluey dish.
Alright, let's.
Hey.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow.
Here, I'll cut it
off
for you.
Okay, have a go.
Oh, so cute! I used to love them.
Oh wow! I haven't seen one of those for a long one.
They are cool.
Wow! Look, Bluey bag. Put all your stuff.
What's this one, Seiji? We got another one.
Oh really? Another one here.
This is from Arnie Ainsley, Uncle Tyson, and Ben and Knox.
Oh, look! It's in a little
thing. Yeah, it's the. Reusable wrapping.
Yes.
Oh, I like that.
Yeah.
I know, I love the reusable.
Okay, I need those.
There's your drink bottle.
Okay, I need to show you. Woohoo!
Wow.
Here, look. Okay, here. Open this.
Ben. All right. It's the right size Ben. For you to take in your.
Yeah, mine.
Oh,
what's
what
that?
What have we got in here? Look.
Oh. Oh my goodness.
Yeah,
hey, that's
the
bitch. No. Look, hey,
it's Duplo! Yay! I can't wait to step on it!
Hey, you make a little what's her name, look at it!
Really cool that, I got it.
That looks so cute!
Hey, little princess! Wow, crazy!
I hope you guys enjoyed this little like vlogmas video. Like we did have a lot of fun going to Byfield and having Christmas out there. It was really nice. Nan and I pretty much just came home and chilled out and had cob loaf. So a nice little short vlogmas video. I just wanted to do as well say thank you Anna Luisa for sponsoring the part of the video and this part as well. Yes, don't forget to jump on their website and check out their up to 60% off, and as well everything is linked down below in the description bar, and I will see you guys next time. Bye guys.